cuenta, señores? Caballero, ¿qué se cuenta? Omar, Waldo, good to see you, man. Hey, this is my friend Tony Montana I've been telling you about. Tony, that's Omar Suarez, and that's Waldo Rojas over there.
I got something for you.
Yeah? What do we got to do?
Got a lot of both. Marijuana, 25 tons. You get 500 each.
500? Eh? That's great, eh?
You gotta be kidding. 500? Who do you think we are, baggage handlers? The going rate on a boat is 1,000 a night, man. You know that.
First, you gotta work your way up to 500, querido.
Okay, what I did for you guys in Freedom Town, what was that? That rib banger hit was a game of dominoes, or
man,
what?
That was something
shut
else,
up,
man.
Shut up, man. Take it easy.
What's with this dishwasher, Chico? Don't you think we could have got some other space cadet to hit Rabanga cheaper, to 50 bucks?
Then why didn't you, man? Don't be calling me no fucking dishwasher. I'll kick your fucking monkey
man,
ass on
the floor. You're not gonna do that to nobody.
Man, you can't do that. Fuck with me.
Vento la convence.
Okay, okay. Hey, all right, big man. You wanna make some big bucks? Huh? Let's see how tough you are. You know something about cocaine? Dígame.
Are you kidding me or what?
There's a bunch of Colombians coming in Friday. New guys. They say they got two keys for us for opening. Pure Coke, Hotel in Miami Beach. I want you to go over there. And if it's what they say it is, you pay them and bring it back. You do that, you got $5,000.
Go, pay it, bring it back, yeah?
You know how to handle a machine gun?
Yeah, man. We were in the army in Cuba.
You're gonna need a couple other guys.
That's no problem.
We'll be at Hector's bodega at noon Friday. You get the buy money then. And Chico, if anything happens to that buy money, pobre si, my boss is gonna stick your heads up your asses faster than a rabbit gets fucked.
I'm scared.
Man, you're pushing your luck, okay?
No worries.
That was dumb.
Hey, huh?